Greenway gets it inside the Vancouver line. Pettersson on this near side. Reverse hit there on Sturm. With Hughes. Fires back to Hughes. Pettersson along the board. Mikko Koivu there, and Hartman finishes off Pettersson. That'll be a penalty, and there will be a response as JT Miller drops the gloves, going to the aid of his centerman.
Yeah, they have a little dust up, and for Hartman finishing the check aggressively on Pettersson, and Miller comes right over. The initial call was going to be on Hartman for that hit, no question about it. Pettersson is up, looks like he's no worse for wear. But they'll settle this thing down and sort it out.
Well, remember, it was Pettersson with the hit on Hartman in game two. Hartman back at Pettersson with a dangerous hit.
I think penalty here as he gets into it with JT Miller, who comes into the aid of Pettersson. He gets a few shots in there, but the linesman drag them apart before they can really get into it. So no fighting majors, but a dangerous hit by Hartman into the back of Pettersson. Pettersson had the hit on Hartman in game number two. That's the payback right there, and he looks no worse for wear, and we'll start this power play.